I'll go normal new game.
The decreed hour is come. Set forth with my blessing, Prince Noctis.
Thank you, Your Majesty.
Take your leave and go in the grace of the gods.
Right.
Well, princes will be princes.
So much for royal protocol.
Not like you had to deliver a formal address.
Your Highness!
What now?
I fear I have left too much unsaid. You place a great burden on those who would bear with you.
You're one to talk.
I ask not that you guide my wayward son, merely that you remain at his side.
Indeed, Your Grace.
We'll see the prince to Alticia if it's the last thing we see.
Yeah, what he said.
Hate to break this up, but Kor's got the motor running. Drados, he's in your hands.
And another thing. Do mind your manners around your charming bride-to-be.
Your Majesty as well. Try to mind yours around our esteemed guests from Niflheim.
You have no cause for concern.
Nor do you.
Take heed. Once you set forth, you cannot turn back.
You think I would?
I need only know that you are ready to leave home behind.
Don't know about you, but I'm ready as I'll ever be.
Take care on the long road. Wheresoever you should go, the line of Lucis goes with you. Walk tall, my son.
think we can forget about hitching our way there. Thought people were friendly outside the city.
You can only coast so far on the kindness of strangers.
You're just gonna have to push her all the way.
I've already pushed myself to the brink of death.
Get up. Come on, car isn't gonna move itself.
Sheesh. I thought the car was supposed to move us.
Wouldn't that be nice?
Can it? Ready, steady. Push!
When the night has come and the land is dark and the moon is the only light we'll see.
Unbelievable.
Not exactly a fairy tale beginning, huh, Prince Noctis?
We let ourselves get carried away.
Look! These things happen.
Let's just hope this isn't some omen.
Gladio, do me a favor.
What?
Push this thing by yourself.
All by myself?
You won't even notice if we just let go.
Pronto! Don't even think about it!
Save some breath for pushing.
Ignis, come on, time to switch.
Nuh-uh! We just switched back there!
And it's my turn, Noct.
His turn.
Oh, my hands are killing me.
You rather I kill you with mine?
Easy there, tough guy.
Any luck?
Only a busy signal.
Hold the phone. Is it just me? Or was it supposed to be way closer?
I assure you, the map is correct.
The map said Hammerhead was right there.
Literally, next door.
Looks that way. On a map of the world.
The world's a big old place,
filled with wonders.
Tell that to my legs.
You guys even pushing?
Hard as I can.
With everything I've got.
Stand by. Stand by.
Y'all kept a girl waiting. Now, which one's the prince? Aha! Hello, Your Highness. Congrats on your wedding.
Not hitch just yet.
Lady Lunafreya's groom-to-be, here in Hammerhead.
Apologies for taking so long.
You best save your apologies for Pawpaw.
Well, that makes you.
Cindy. Sid's grease monkey granddaughter.
Roll her in while I'm still young. Didn't your daddy tell you? She's a custom classic, not some beat-up old clunker. Prince Noctis.
Yeah.
Prince. Like they took your old man and kicked the dignity out of him.
What?
You got a long way to go, son. And that slackjaw's getting you nowhere fast. She's gonna take a while. Y'all get her in and run along.
Y'all heard him. Let's get moving. Right this way.
Now, play the waiting game.
Never liked that game.
Never any good at it, either.
Y'all ain't never been out this way before, have you? Go on, have a look around. This'll make sure y'all don't get lost.
Well, might as well make good use of the extra time.
Whoa! They got Ebony out here! Oh, Ignis is gonna flip!
Wait, what's a gill?
There's more dangerous things prowling about east.
Welcome. What can I do you for? Bet you youngin's got an appetite. Want to help out with some varmints? Much obliged. You boys are a brave bunch. Appreciate it. Make sure y'all go prepared.
A moment, Noct.
We've expended the last of our funds on the repairs. I suggest we confer with Cindy.
Broken down and flat broke.
Adding insult to injury.
Old man's in for both after charging us that much.
Yeah, let's pay him a visit.
She ain't gonna be ready for a while. Y'all need something?
We're strapped for cash. Any way we could earn a little?
Oh, now I get it. This must be what Papa meant when he said he was gonna teach them boys a lesson. Told me he ought to have y'all take care of some ornery varmints that have been causing a ruckus around here. I'd be happy to pay y'all for your services if you're up to the challenge. How about it?
Old man's got his eye on you, Noct. Show him what you got.
But don't go running around after dark. The demons are liable to rip y'all to shreds. Here, this ought to be enough for a place to stay. Just between us, though. Don't tell Papa.
Better make tracks.
Ignis, we're going.
On my way.
Looks like we found our first targets. Ready, Noct?
You got all those arms at your disposal? Use them!
Noct rules!
said.
The Prince of Pain.
Yep.
Excellent work. On we go.
Cut it out, man! They aren't gonna know what hit them. Let's do this.
Eyes forward.
Didn't mean to do that.
Best offense is a good defense.
All in together now.
How about this?
We're on the same page.
Yeah.
All right. We'll be done in no time.
Let's get on with it.
So, where are we headed anyway?
Nowhere until the repairs are done. Then we head for Golden Key.
Then after that, we hop a boat, and before you know it, Loverboy's hitched.
Wait for car repairs, then wedding bells in the air. Got it.
Almost there. Give it your all. Hey, now! Warp strike to catch him off guard!
Outstanding, Doc.
Yep.
Try this!
Nice. Mission complete.
Who could this be? Hello?
Hey, it's Cindy. How goes the hunting?
Actually, we just finished.
That's great, because I got one more hunt for y'all. Only this time, it's for a person. Fella named Dave went off, and we ain't heard from him since. Reckon he staked out a spot in an old shack nearby.
Old shack? Oh, got it. We'll take a look.
So, what did Cindy say?
Needs us to find some Dave guy.
He went missing?
Not missing. Said he's holed up in that shack. This.
Knocked! Get out of here!
You okay?
We are now.
Spoke too soon.
Last thing I need now.
Eyes peeled, mouth closed.
You're out!
This shouldn't take long.
You said it.
Knocked! Cut another one out! Gotta love it! Never fear! Prompto's here!
Brilliant.
No big deal.
And on we go.
Hey, what about the shack over there?
Not yet.
I've got a plan.
Huh. What are we looking at?
This creature is known as a saber tusk. It skewers prey with its tusks, extracting game from the safety and comfort of burrows.
That's a bit heartless.
Yeah, don't.
Good.
Good to go.
Hey, who's out there?
Well, and look who's in here. The man of the hour. Dave, right? Been looking for you.
Didn't mean to cause y'all any trouble. I've been stuck here on account of my sprained ankle. Yeah, something funny about them varmints. I gave them hell, but couldn't finish the job. Still one mean mutt about. Y'all don't look much like hunters, but what do you say? Put that puppy to rest for me?
Oh, sounds too dangerous to be let alone. Tell us where to go.
Well, y'all got guts, that's for sure. Let me tell you where I last saw him.
The people are at risk, Noct. You have a royal duty to ensure their safety. It would be wise to rest up before we set out. In that case, let's find a spot to make camp.
The hunters are really out in full force around here, huh?
So they're the new Crown's Guard or something?
Similar. Though technically a civilian outfit.
They've definitely seen a lot more action than we have.
Is it cool that we rock Crown's Guard outfits?
Be worse not to. They made them especially for us.
Even got a sweet insignia on them.
In the Crown's Guard, your attire identifies you. So wear it with pride. Don't mention it.
Nothing wanting work, did you?
I'll play it by ear then.
What's the idea? I'm one of the good guys, remember?
Didn't mean to do that.
Knocked!
On top of it!
You like that?
How's that?
Thank
you. I think we might be winning!
I'm going all out.
Just don't get too carried away. Sure want to talk.
Let's call it a day.
All right. I'ma pitch the tent.
Well taken.
Hey, isn't that...
Isn't what what?
Just my imagination. Like a father to her.
Ever since they got back, Sid's been the only one looking after her.
Rather more than a middling mechanic can handle.
All things considered, I'd say she turned out okay.
Like any girl, you just need to treat her right.
Treat her wrong and Sid'll stuff his wrench where the sun don't shine.
Take care of the car and it will take care of us.
Yeah, the car.
Sometimes I wonder if we'll ever sit inside that beautiful car again.
Sitting most of the day was pretty nice.
Napping was even better.
Over there! That's it, right?
Huh. That's a dual horn?
Yes, but not your run-of-the-mill breed. We'd best make quick work of it.
Wait a sec.
What? Scared, big guy?
You ought to be too. Thing's vicious.
You sure? Looks tame to me.
Yeah.
Look out!
Yeah!
Show him who's boss!
Nice one.
It's not over yet.
Ready for round two?
Ring, ring.
Hello?
Hey, Dave just called and said he's safe. Thanks for finding him.
Ken.
Nice work, y'all. By the way, the old girl's looking good as new. Oh, while I got ya, if y'all want to fix her up before you roll out, let me know.
Sounds good.
She'll be waiting at the garage.
Gotcha.
So, who's up next behind the wheel?
Ignis should take it and never let go.
It helps that he can keep four eyes on the dash.
I couldn't even keep one.
Not sure I'd do any better.
Put me in the driver's seat.
Good. 'Cause I need the legroom in back.
It's only so far a man can walk.
Our Crown City upbringing didn't prepare us for this.
Pretend you're walking to the car.
I've come up with a new recipe.
I could taste test for you.
Guys, we got a little problem over here.
Cool. Go take care of it.
Alone? I wasn't part of the deal.
Remember, they're just a scared of us.
Easy as they come.
Hey! Where'd you learn that one, Noct?
To wrap that up more quickly.
And roll.
Any plan of attack?
I'll circle around then.
Chop chop! How about this?
You're on fire today!
No big deal.
Sounds like you're having fun.
Cut it out, man!
And here we are.
It's bedtime. Look at that.
One of the few pictures of us together. So, just how many photos have you taken?
Well, haven't really been keeping count, but it's a lot. First time outside the Crown City. You bet I'm eager.
Maybe quit making faces and snap some of us, too.
My face just does that, and you always shy away from the lens.
Well, now he's given you royal permission.
I prefer photojournalist.
tread lightly. Well, no one hit the lock.
This should be good practice.
Claudio!
Don't miss!
Care to hear my plan? You want a short version? Brilliance cannot be summarized, I'm afraid.
Ignis!
If I may. Chop chop!
How about this?
Watch the enemy's moves and don't.
Yep, right, got it.
On cover! Watch where you swing that thing! Watch out!
Far less trouble than anticipated.
Better snap some shots when you've got the chance.
You're on fire today!
What can I say?
Tonto! Thought you'd never ask! Right there!
You got all those arms at your disposal? Use them!
Ignis!
Starving to death.
And yet we're all very much alive.
Feels so sluggish.
Yeah.
We need to replenish our supply of curatives.
Gotcha.
Here.
Yeah.
It's rude to keep a girl waiting. You better apologize. What is that? A live hurricane. That thing's like half bird, half storm, half airship.
You realize that's three halves.
It would explain its size.
Awesome in every sense.
Whoa! Go!
Let's move.
Yeah. See ya! Hey! Rush him!
Counter!
Gotta love it!
All in together now!
How about this?
That wasn't so hard!
It takes two!
You rang? Was that perfect or what?
I'll give you that. Feels so sluggish.
Indeed.
Wanna go check it out?
What is it?
Sorry about the wait. Ain't she pretty?
She's almost too pretty for the road.
She's back! We should all get a picture with her.
All the more reason to ride with care. Oh, and before I forget, would y'all mind making a little delivery for me?
Someone's eager.
Thought you'd say yes. So I already put it in the trunk. There should be a motel on your way to Galden. If y'all wouldn't mind giving that to the owner, that'd be swell.
Grandpa like grandkid.
Now that she's all polished up and ready for the road, would you care to take her for a little test drive, Noct?
Sure, why not?
And I needn't remind you to exercise caution.
Time to go.
All right.
Hammerhead is like no garage ever. You know?
One would expect no less of purveyors to the crown.
I'll miss it once this road trip's over with.
Huh? There's no reason you can't pay them a visit anytime you please. I'm sure Cindy will be glad to look after your car. Oh, right.
So, that's what this is about.
If you need, I could always lend you the regalia.
Whoa! Thanks for the offer, but Once we're back in the Crown City, I think I better score my own wheels.
Everybody out.
Where do we go from here?
Seems we found what we were looking for.
Bring it on!
There goes nothing!
Forget about us! Tell us what to do!
You ready?
Heads now!
What's the idea?
Apologies.
Focus not. Knowing your enemy is not bad.
Buzz off!
Buzz off!
Got it!
All of them!
Onward!
Right.
Everything in order?
Yep.
All right.
What do you say we pull over for a minute?
Yeah, my throat's bone dry.
Sounds like grounds for a pit stop.
Sounds like a waste of time and money.
Might want to stock up on potions and stuff.
Nice. You're being helpful for a change.
What do you mean for a change?
What can I do you for? Y'all did good. Nice work out there. No surprises. That was about a bite to eat. Things I can tell you. Take your pick. If y'all liked it, come on back.
I'm all sticky and gross.
Woohoo! Bath time!
Damn, this is a really good shot.
I made sure I got the regalia's good side.
Morning.
Sup. Ready for more?
You bet.
Let's hit it. About a breather.
Y'all came all the way out here to deliver the goods. Well, thank you kindly. We'll take it.
Bringing us stuff. Attaboy.
A dog can really track a scent.
Certainly knows how to find us.
How do you always know, boy? Just a sec.
Nice flower. It's the same kind we sewed our crowns from.
Oh, yeah. Sill blossoms.
So, I have a favor to ask. Take the notebook with you when you go.
Sure.
That's not all. I want you to put something in the book and send it back.
All set. Take care out there.
I know. You're not gonna tell me.
Then don't ask.
What was that about? You don't say.
Now that our work's done, let's see ourselves to Golden.
Oh, customer. You sure? We ain't got bed bugs or nothing. If you need a room, we got one.
Let's call it a day.
Soft beds, baby.
Looking for a place to stay, ain't ya? You sure? We ain't got bed bugs or nothing.
Hold on a sec, sir. I found an envelope at
Meldacio.
Yes, sir.
What do you say, Nacht? Might as well while we're in the neighborhood.
Look who it is.
Make that two.
Can't seem to catch a break. Yeah, looks like they found another one.
Wait, found another what?
Tag. Us hunters keep them on our person at all times as identification.
What, in case you forget who you are?
More like so no one else forgets who they were.
Hunters lead a life of danger. Sometimes these tags are the only things that make it back in one piece. It's our job to deliver them to the families of the fallen. As it were, I came out here to do just that. If y'all happen to find any tags lying around out there, could you do me a favor and send them my way?
Yeah, sure.
Word is, somebody spotted a tag around these parts. Try asking the local tipster. He'll point you in the right direction. I'm grateful for y'all agreeing to help collect tags.
Those tags are heavy stuff.
They certainly carry emotional weight. We'd best find and return them.
And give the families peace of mind.
Let's start by following up on that hot tip.
There's more dangerous things.
Welcome to the Crow's Nest. You boys must be hungry. So what would you like to know? Think you're up to the task? This'll be tough. That's great. There's no wrong choice here. Sure, I'll bring that right out.
Bon appetit. I dare say I could make this at camp.
Thanks for your business.
Saw a Magitek trooper the other day. Those things are down right now.
Better make tracks. Ignis, we're going.
On my way.
So, you thinking a fairy tale, Lady Lunafreya, back to the Crown City?
Nah, no need to rush to happily ever after.
Wow. Still can't believe you're actually tying the knot, dude. How does it feel now that it's finally happening?
Fine, I guess.
Ah, come on, you can't fool me. Any guy would be over the moon to marry her.
No big deal.
It came from there.
Huh.
Maybe this way? Rock and roll!
I'm going in.
Without any kind of plan?
Crush the opposition. That's the plan.
Bash some heads in. You know it, my man.
Ooh, head bashing!
Done in a minute.
Time to spare.
Yeah! Gotta love it!
We're on the same page.
Yeah!
Yeah! Gladio got him.
What did you expect?
Watch where you swing that thing!
None the worse for wear.
Found one already, huh? You done good.
Just picking up the pieces, I guess.
Well, try to keep even though I... That's what each one... But if I let that... And that it hurt...
Yeah.
Well, that's why I tell all my hunters to collect any tag they see. And I...
Yeah.